Είναι στα Χανιά ο πρόεδρος του συνασπισμού Αλέξης Τσίπρας στην Αθαμανία.
مستمعي الكرام صفحتنا على ال...
whose boat was seized last month after straying into northern waters. A Seoul coroner wrote that former Samsung chairman Lee Kun-hee was guilty of breach of trust and handed him a suspended prison sentence. The Seoul High Court sentenced Lee to...